Now I'm just going to show a few seconds of this powder coating so you can see the parts electrostatically charged. As you can see, it draws soft fiber over this. I'm not going to make you...